space. Being Chris's first playthrough, you guys are gonna suffer this out with me. Him in that room.
Richard! Chris! Chris, stop! No! Richard.
Get out of here. Too bad. Richard lasted a lot longer in Chris's than in Jill's. Number 2. Got the map. Not done in here, apparently. Because of this. Alright. How about now? Yep.
Emergency. Unknown source of pressure detected. Locking all doors to achieve maximum safety. approaching 30% of pressure threshold.
Clear. Here's where we get Richard's shotgun. Right next to this shark. Gallery key. Time to go back up. Am I really gonna have to come all the way back down here just for that? I wonder if Rebecca can pick it up. I doubt it, but... Hold on. No, I know what I could do. Because I think I'm gonna be retiring the handgun soon anyway, so what I'm gonna do is this. There we go. There we go. So the one with 4, 6, 2, 3, orange, 5. Oops. There we go. Oh! Yeah, I can pick that up, thankfully. I need to clear some space before I proceed. Wait a minute, no, there's a better way. Go. And I'm not even sure if we are gonna do this battle. You know what? I don't even have the appropriate stuff for it. I better. I'm done with the handgun, so. Yep, I'm done with the regular shotgun now that we got the assault. There we go. Just for Chris's sake. Yeah. I don't think Chris could mess with this if he wanted to. You don't know much about medicine, so there's no point in taking the empty bottle. See? So he can't do it. So might as well proceed. Okay, so I do still have to battle it. Son of a bitch. Herbicide. And the helmet key. Is that it in here? Yes, it is.
You scared me. You okay?
Yeah, it's dead. But Richard, he's gone.
I'm sorry.
It's my fault. I should have watched out for him.
I found a pharmaceutical room. I think I can come up with something useful. I'll be there. I'm glad you're still okay.
Alright, I'm gonna do this again, but in the pharmacy.
This room is equipped with all sorts of medical supplies. Want me to treat your wounds?
No, I'm okay. But if something should happen to me, I'm counting on you. Be strong, Rebecca.
Are Are you okay? Want me to treat your wounds?
No, I'm okay.
Be careful, Chris. Are you okay? Want me to treat your wounds?
Yeah, would you?
Take care, Chris. Take care, Chris.
Okay.
Are you okay? Want me to treat your wounds?
Yeah, would you?
Take care, Chris. Are you okay?
Yeah, would you?
Take care, Chris. Take care. Are you okay? Want me to treat?
Yeah, would you?
Is there an infinite number in this room?
Take care.
I'll try one more time.
Are you okay?
Yeah, would you?
Take care.
Alright, so there's an infinite. This probably can go endlessly in this kind of room, so I'm not gonna do it anymore. But I gotta make sure to say yes on another playthrough, because I believe it's slightly different due to the fact that she hasn't cried yet.
Wesker?
Chris, you're alive.
My words exactly. Where's Jill? Thought you were with her.
Yeah, I know. We got separated.
I see. Anyway, we better find a way out of here before we turn into zombie food. Got any suggestions, Wesker?
We should get a better grip on the situation. There must be areas still to be explored in that other mansion. Chris, I want you to check them out one more time. I'll continue my investigation here.
Sure thing.
Alright, time to return to the mansion. I'm gonna save first beforehand, though. And I'm gonna take a little break and return to the rest of this playthrough another time. Alright, and we're back. Or I'm back, at least. Alright. Let's head to the mansion! Alright, we have no more business in this entire guardhouse or the Aqua Ring, so I'm gonna check every room real quick. And yeah, the only one left is the one I'm in, and that's because there's these three blue herbs right here. Actually, this is gonna be a problem. Damn, I don't have any mixed herbs already. Yep. Not a single red room. Oh, shoot. There's one room I haven't been in. Actually, there's two rooms I haven't been in. Crap. I better check them out. Because I wonder if the achievement applies if there's a couple rooms that I didn't go into, even if they don't have any items in it. I just better make sure. Nothing in here. Yep. Alright, there's nothing in here. Well, better safe than sorry. Now I'm officially done with the entirety of this place.